everyone, today's story topic is A Poor Little Girl. Once a rich lady having no child of her own decided to adopt a girl child. For this, she gave advertisements in various newspapers. Many poor women came to sell their daughters to her. The rich lady gave money to all girls and asked them to go to the market and buy their favorite things. On returning, all the girls showed their rich lady the things they had bought. Most of them had bought ribbons, clothes, and other things for themselves. But one poor girl had bought a prayer book and a needle. The lady got impressed with the poor girl and adopted her, saying that the girl really knew the essence of worship and hard work. Thank you.